Hi everyone, welcome to week two of Phys Ed. My name's Miss Beth, and this lesson we're gonna work on bocce ball. Okay, it's a lawn game that we play in school, and I know you guys really like it. We're going to start with some yoga, some exercises, and then some sitting aerobics, okay? You can do this whole lesson sitting in your chair, sitting on the floor, sitting in a chair in your house, anywhere you want, okay? After that, I'm going to explain how to play bocce ball. So first, I'm going to sit in my chair and we're going to do our yoga. So breathe in, hands up as far as you can get them, and out, and in, and out, and in, and out. Very good. Okay. And then move to the sides, in, and out, and in, and out, and in, and out. And our hands together. Breathe in, and out, and in, and out, and in, and out. And now for our exercises, do the best you can. You can have your helper help you, okay? Just like in gym class, do your very best, okay? Arm circles, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Other way, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And hands to the side. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It's beach week and it's hot out. So this is my little beach. Okay? Cross them over. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And lift your legs up. 10, 9. If you can only lift your toes up, that's okay. 8 for your ankles. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And turn your head to the side. And the other side, and side, and side, and look up, and down, and up, and down. Okay, we're gonna do our sitting aerobics. I have to turn the music on. I have to get my bocce ball back. Okay, here we go. Remember, we're going to do our very best, okay? Up, 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 down, 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 up. Down, up, down. Here, try your hands. Ready? Up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, up, down, down, up, up, down. Up, up, down, down, and shoulders, ready? Shoulder, shoulder, down, down, shoulder, shoulder, down, down, shoulder, shoulder, down, down, shoulder, shoulder, down, down, up, up, down. Remember, we're trying to exercise our heart because our heart is a muscle, just like the muscles in our body. heart pumps blood, and the blood carries oxygen. That's what we breathe. And nutrients, that's what we eat. Up, up, down, down, up, up, down, down, up, up, down. Now let's turn our head. Middle, right. Middle, down, up, down, down, up, down, down. Keep it up while we're done. You're doing great. Up, up, down, down, up, up, down, down. Good job. That was awesome, you guys. Okay, let's turn the music off. So, today we're going to do some bocce ball. Okay. These are bocce balls. I borrowed them from the gym. Okay. They're very heavy. So, we often don't use these. If you remember, a lot of times in the gym we use the colored Nerf squishy balls. Okay. I don't have one of them, but you might have some at home. I brought some wiffle balls. You can use some wiffle balls. Okay. The problem with my wiffle ball is my dog liked it while we were doing the last video. Okay. You can use any kind of ball that you have. I also have, and this is what we're going to use today, some socks. So when you play bocce, you have a little white ball. It's usually hard, okay? This is a wiffle ball. You roll this ball first, okay? The person that goes first. This is the target. This is where you're trying to aim toward. So after you roll this ball, you roll the colored ball. So one teammate goes, and then the other teammate goes, okay? This can be you, this can be your friend, your partner, your helper, your family member. The ball that gets the closest to the white ball, the target ball, gets a point. So who gets a point here? Orange, right? So orange would have 1 point. Okay, I'm gonna try to do it so that you can see me. We'll play a little round and then maybe you can try it at home, okay? You can play this inside, especially if you're using socks. You can do it in your bedroom, living room, in your basement, in your kitchen, okay? Because these are soft. If you're using a regular ball, I suggest you go outside or someplace you can throw a ball. Let's go, okay? So, sitting in my chair, I'm going first, I'm rolling underhand, so I'm rolling the ball out. See where it went? That's the target ball. So here's my teammate rolls the ball out, and then I roll my ball out. Wow, can you see who got the closest? What color's closest? Orange, you're right. So how many points does orange get? Stop. One, so it's 1-0. Let's do another round. Stop. Okay, orange got a point, so orange gets to roll the white ball. Dad, you can't have my socks. Sit. Okay, so I'm rolling the white ball out. And then orange gets to go. And blue gets to go. Who got the closest that time? Can you see? Blue is almost touching. So blue gets a point. So it's 1-1. And we're going to play one more round to see who the winner is. Okay. Roll the white ball out, the target ball. It's called a Pellini. Blue gets to go first because they got the point. And then orange. Who's the closest that time? Blue. So blue gets a point. Excellent job. And that's how you play bocce ball. Okay, we play it a lot in the gym. We have fun with it, don't we? Okay, let's do our cool down exercises. Arms up and down and up and down and up and down. Okay, one way. And the other way, and one way, and the other way. Hands together, breathe in, and out, and in, and out, and in, and out. So I look forward to seeing you guys next week for our next activity. It's going to be another lawn game. I think it might be miniature golf, but we're not sure. So see you then. Stay fit, stay healthy, and stay cool.